can't let that screamer bring a whole party over. Can't keep this up. Why can't everywhere be this quiet? Slow me down. No room. Okay, time to put this place behind us. A lot of stuff. from building this place up into something real.
Anybody got time to help us with some shit?
I'm on my way to you.
Thanks.
I can taste blood in the air. I think a plague heart is nearby. Probably lots of plague zombies, too. If I take out the nearest plague heart, this should clear up. I heard that. At least it's not nothing.
What's up? The safest way to collect samples is by killing plague zombies.
The best place to find them is in the territory around a plague heart. Those things basically infect their whole environment. Nasty.
Or you could just destroy the plague heart itself to get a bunch of samples. That's more dangerous. Grab your big guns. You don't want to fuck around with this one.
Helping out like this is a good way to make friends.
Hope this pays off. We could use allies out here.
Whew, I'm finished.
Awesome. With these plague samples, I can make something that'll cure blood plague if one of us gets infected. We're happy to share the recipe if you need it.
I appreciate the help.
Later, pal.
Hey, how's it going?
Hold on. I think I've got something for you. Destroying plague hearts is a dirty job, but what other choice do we have?
Sure thing. As long as that plague heart is nearby, can't really secure this place.
Making this place better, one step at a time.
There's no way they didn't hear that. I think that should be able to run. Okay, nothing more to see here. Shouldn't have happened.
Zeds have us outnumbered.
We need more people.
That was my last magazine. This is going to be a good day. I don't want to be here any longer than I have to. Okay, creepers are coming now. I can't keep this up.